Hey everyone, Aimee here, and today I am going to be telling you guys some things that we do differently here in America rather than in like any other country, almost any other country or place or whatever. So here in America, we do things weirdly compared to like other places, and I don't know exactly why we do these things. Make sure to subscribe, give the video a thumbs up, and let's get started into weird things that America does versus other places / countries. I really like my hair today. So the first thing that I think that things that America does is weird. By the way, I live in America and I still think these things are weird and I don't know why we do them. I forgot to make that disclaimer in the intro. I feel like this one isn't very common, but we do not use the third hole in an outlet. I haven't seen a lot of other places do this. I'm mostly comparing this to like places I have seen, like you know, like Britain, but we don't use the third hole in an outlet. So there's like 1, 2, 3, there's like a little, they make a little triangle, and we here in America only use the two like slits rather than the actual bottom third hole. We do have a few cube things that gets plugged into the outlets that can go in the third hole as well, but most of our cubes just have two rather than three prongs, shall we say. So the next thing that we do weirdly here in America is our sizes. So I'm not talking about like clothing size or like shoe size or anything like that. I'm talking about restaurant sizes. Like if you go to McDonald's, let's say, and you order a small fry, that is, compared to so many other places / countries, very large. Here is a small fry from McDonald's, and here is a large fry. This thing is literally as big as my face. Like if you came here and got like a fry and expected like this was probably like a medium. Our sizes, man. And same with like our sodas, and we just make food ginormous. And that is not good for our health because we usually just do it with like stuff like fast food, like sodas and like fries and stuff. Everybody that I've seen come here definitely say that. Woo! So next thing that I'm going to be talking about is money. Here in the States, I have right here is an American $1 bill and an American $5 bill. Our currency here is the same color. So the $5 bill is a little bit more pink and probably not the best piece of currency to show you, but the $1 bill is a really good example. So here, these are both basically green. Again, a little more pink than green. But in a lot of other places, they have like their $5 bills are like pink, and then their $10 bills are green, and their $1 bills are blue. I don't know. But like, we have all green currency. We're stuck with green. The next thing that we do weird, that is weird to other how do I word this? The next thing that we do here in America that is weird within other countries, I don't know, is our writing of the date. So I thought this was just, I take Spanish in school, and in Spanish class, our teacher would have us write the date how they do it in a Spanish-speaking country, and that is day, month, year. But here in America, we go month, day, year. Yeah, so if I'm writing, say, like, I don't know, like February 3rd, 2019, here in America, we would write it 2/3/19, but in other countries, they would write it 3/2/19. So that's something that I did not know that other countries just, I thought it was just Spanish-speaking countries, but apparently it's not. So the last, but certainly not least, weird thing that we do here in America, why can't I say it like America? I have to say it like
America.
Is our measuring system. So we use the imperial system of measurement. I don't know if I'm saying that right or if that's the actual name of it, but anyways, instead of the metric system. So I'm pretty sure the rest of the world uses the metric system. I could totally be wrong about that, but I'm pretty sure the majority of the world besides America uses the metric system, and I don't know why we don't use the metric system. To be honest, I don't know why we do a lot of these things use the imperial system of measurement rather than the metric system of measurement to the outro. So those are just a few of the things that we do here in America that are weird to most of the rest of the world. And thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and subscribe if you have not already. For me coming back. Let me know if there are other things that I missed or things that I got wrong or other places that do these things as well, because I'm just focusing on the places that don't. But I don't know, like, there's a lot of other things that we do, and I could also make a part two, so let me know if you want me to do that. Thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video, vlog, whatever. Bye. That was a really quiet bye.